Hi guys, I thought today I'd talk about what you can expect to get from a basic CB radio. These are just low-priced basic radio. This is a realistic TRC 415, which it has the volume, the squelch, channel indicator, and four LEDs for the signal strength, and the channel changer. I bought this at a flea market for $5 with the microphone. I have seen these on eBay a bunch of times for $9 or $10, buy it now, and obviously with the shipping. So for under $20, you can get a basic radio on eBay, or you can hunt the flea markets. Usually you can find one at the flea markets. The last time I was at my local flea market, I saw the GE version of this radio. Again, it was for $5. They're decent little radios. You don't have to worry about the power cord getting lost because the power cords are part of the radio on these. The high-end radios often don't have the power cord with them when you buy them. So we're going to try this just basic $5 radio on a $2 antenna. Again, from a flea market, I bought this antenna for $2. It's a basic magnetic mount antenna. As you can see, the name on it is just CB. It doesn't get much more basic than that. I'm going to hook this up on my wife's car, and we're going to do a range test, and we're going to test it first with my base station radio to see how far away we can get and talk to the base station. We're going to check the quality of the sound coming into it and going out of it, and then I'm going to do a test with my mobile, and we're going to do a mobile-to-mobile test, again, to see just how far away it can reach, what it sounds like, and how well it'll work, and what kind of range you can expect to get out of a $7 setup. You can't always get a $7 setup, but if you look around long enough at flea markets and yard sales, you can find an under $10 complete setup. Or you can buy it off of eBay. If you bought them both off of eBay, you're probably looking at somewhere between $30 and $40 to get the full setup. But for all you guys that want to get into the hobby, but you're not sure if you're going to like it or not, this isn't a lot of money out of your pocket, so it's not a real big loss if you don't end up liking it. And you always have it as a backup to have around. So let's get to the test. Let's get to setting this thing up. We'll set it up on her car, and we'll get to testing it and see just how well a $7 station can sound. All right, let's get to that test and see what it'll do. So I don't know how well we're going to be able to see that radio while she's driving, but I have it all installed, a temporary install, because we're not going to leave that radio in here. But I have it double-sided taped to the dash, and I put a cigarette lighter adapter on it to get power to it. So she's going to go for a ride in the car, and we're going to talk to her while she's in the car. She has to go to the store, so I'm going to talk to her on the base while she heads to the store. And then we'll try and talk to her on my mobile when she's on her way home.
Ready, set, off I go.
Copy that. On your way.
So you're also right next to that store that is no longer a store. Well, you're still giving me a pretty good signal. You're going to be able to make it all the way to Dollar General.
Oh, definitely.
Yeah, well, but at least it is working.
Yeah, and now you sound good. You sound good on it now that I've tuned it in to you.
Turning on to 521 right now.
Yeah, and now you sound good. You sound good on it now that I've tuned it in to you. That's fantastic. That's 7 miles away. 7 miles away, and I can still hear you. And you're still giving me a signal.
I just gotta be a few very well.
Absolutely, will do.
Are you still there? If you still hear me, give me some spice drops, will you?
Spice drops? What's a spice drop?
Spice drops, the candy that I like, the spice drops. Grab me a bag of that.
Oh, okay, I will. I didn't understand what you meant for a minute there. I thought you were referring to something with the radio. Okay, honey bun, I'll see you. I'll talk to you soon.
All right, copy that.
How about it, 268? You got a copy on 151? I didn't hear that loud enough to understand what you said. Say it again so it's loud enough. That's a bummer. That's all right. I appreciate you looking. So where are you now? Copy that. Well, wait, and we'll just keep talking until we can hear each other. What's your location? Where are you?
All right, I'm seeing you going to come home right now. I'm still inside the door.
Copy that. On the road home, right beside that old store. It's about 6.5 miles away. Copy that on that little store. You should be hearing me better now, aren't you?
Yeah, they'll be hearing you, but I can't understand what you're saying.
Where are you now? I am right in between the two fields. Right in between the two fields.
Where are you now?
I am right in between the two fields. Right in between the two fields.
Oh, there you go. You give me a nice strong signal from that location. Good strong signal.
Nice. You're giving me a one, but at least I can hear you, and you are giving me a signal now.
Well, that's fantastic. That's a 3 dB signal on that radio. If one light is on, that's 3 dB signal.
Nice. 3 dB isn't bad at all.
Fantastic. That I think that's at the 3.5 mile mark. I think that's what I just saw on the map. 3.5 miles, straight line. It's doing pretty good for that little radio and little antenna.
Yeah, I would say so.
I'm at the stop sign across from my church.
Oh, you're sounding fantastic. It's so good to hear your voice nice and clear and sounding like you.
I agree. Same back to you.
So where are you now? Have you made that second left yet? I'm confusing you.
I take one left and then a right.
After I said that, I said to the camera, I'm confusing her. I said the wrong way. I meant the right.
Yes, I just made that right instead of going into an empty field and cracking.
Yeah, we don't want you doing that. Stay on the road. I know that's four-wheel drive, but we don't need to test it out.
Nah, I agree. Let's not test that out.
Stop sign now.
You sound fantastic, and you're up in the red zone from a mile away.
Alrighty. Well, I'm still going to call you when I get to that street off the side that I'm not going to take. All the same.
We are just ahead of my drive, my garage, that's all. My garage creates a lot of noise, so I backed the car up to get over here. Let's see if I can just roll the car down the hill. It's a little bit of a downhill towards my driveway, but we got a bump here that might stop me. No, we made it over it. That's what they call coasting home.
Alright, I'm coming up on that side street and passing it right now. So I will see you very soon.
Alright, there we are. 7.5 miles away, the store that my wife drove to is 7.5 miles from here. And from my base station to the car, she could hear me better, I could hear her pretty well. From mobile to mobile, at the 7.5 miles, we could still hear each other, but it was a little more difficult. But for a basic radio, mobile to mobile, making it the 7.5 miles, I was pretty impressed by that. I thought this tiny little antenna did all right. Tiny little antenna and just a basic radio. Like I said, I put a power plug on it to get power in her car. One thing I will say, this thing is still too hot to handle. I do not recommend mounting it on the dashboard the way I had this. With the sun hitting that dash, this radio got very hot. Find a safer place to mount it. But if you just need a basic setup, I paid $7 for this stuff at the flea market. And I think it worked pretty damn well for a $7 setup. Alright guys, I thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.